Oh, guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the pack and prep video for Hawaii. We're going to Hawaii. I'm so excited. I wanted to just start out the vlog right now because I have a to-do list of things to do, and I just want to take you guys along for all of that. We are leaving on Thursday. It is Saturday today. And this kind of also is perfect timing. I wanted to take a trip for me and Wyatt's 1 year anniversary, which is in June. And I don't know about you, but that went by way too fast. Like, it's already almost been a year since we got married. I don't know where time went.
A handsome boy.
I'm gonna kind of pull out clothes that I want to wear and probably get some of Wyatt's clothes together. Okay, I'll just show you everything I just pulled.
Let's pack for Hawaii.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump.
So today is Sunday. It's my day off. We went to Feel Love to get some coffee, our favorite coffee shop, and some breakfast. And then we took Walter with us and just ate outside. It was super nice. I'm just going to take you guys along what we're doing and just kind of show you clips of everything. And if I do anything crazy for the trip, I will show you. I'm going to the pool. Here's the fit. Bikini. There was way too many people at the pool. So I checked the mail and I'm coming back home. So I didn't go to the pool because there was people there. So the only reason I wanted to go was to get like a base tan slash burn so I didn't like burn like crazy in Hawaii, but I think I'm just gonna put on sunscreen and hope for the best. Because there's a lot of people out there. So we're just gonna clean up the house and do all we can to prepare for this week because I close the next 3 days. Here's the outfit. I'm just wearing these new shorts. I just got them from Amazon and they're like super stretchy and I wanted them kind of a looser fit. So these are a size 6. And then I'm wearing this shirt from Old Navy, this hat I got from a little small business at like a little fair that was right by my apartment. And then I'm wearing my men's sambas. And then this is from Amazon too. It's just a fanny pack. And then I just have my hair up in a clip right now. I don't know if it looks dumb with my hat, but I'm gonna take my hair down later anyway. We're going to get body wash from Walmart because we've been out forever. I'm gonna go to Starbucks as well to get a lavender matcha because I love it. Maybe I might get sunscreen too because I know I'm gonna need a lot of sunscreen. So, let's go. I'll update you when I get my Starbucks and we are gonna be at Walmart and I will show you guys what I get. These look literally huge. I don't know if these are gonna fit him. Small in this, it's like a tie short. So it's a skirt and then it has shorts on the back. And then it just has a like linen shirt with it. And I thought that'd be cute for like the beach or whatever. And then I got Wyatt these linen shorts just for some like nicer shorts. He only has like one pair of like sweatshorts. And then I got this cute shirt. I thought it was so cute. And yeah, and I also have an interview on Monday for a promotion. So I kind of wanted to get like a nicer shirt, but also it's hot. So I don't think these will fit him. But okay, now we're going to Walmart. Or actually, I'm probably just gonna run to Target and then order my Starbucks in Target because they have the body wash and I don't need a new rug runner, so we'll just quickly go to Target. So let's go. To make sure that the lady emails me tomorrow about Walter's boarding because we have to pay for that. So yeah, that's like the one thing I'm kind of stressed about because we have nowhere for Walter to go. We're almost home and then I'm cooking and chilling and reading. I want to start a new book so that I'm into it on the trip. So we're gonna start a new book too.
watch out, bud.
So I fell asleep. I did curl my hair earlier and eat, but I fell asleep. My couch is so comfortable, but I'm in my room now. I'm probably just gonna tackle these clothes and why it's still gaming, so that's great. Oh, sorry, I don't know the last time I talked to you guys, but let me give you a little update. So it is Wednesday, wait, what day is it? It's Tuesday. So we got his babysitting stuff all set up. I hope they send us videos or something, because I'm really nervous. So I have to leave for the airport at like 3 a.m. because it's at 6. We want to get there by 5, or probably 2 a.m. because we want to get to our gate at least an hour before, just because that's how I am. Do you want to go outside? So let's show you where I've gotten.
First, here's the bathroom. This stuff just has to be packed. Everything else is clean. I cleaned the counters and the mirror, obviously. And then I cleaned the toilet, deep clean, and I deep cleaned the shower as well. So I just scrubbed it all down with my little scrubber my sister's got me for Christmas. So that's all good in here. I do need to sweep and mop still, but everything's good in here. And then here's the bedroom. So I just need to hang these up. That's my clothes. This is our stuff packed. This is all Wyatt's stuff. This is stuff I'm trying to figure out, my airport outfit slash stuff I still want to bring. Like I'm packing my book and just some hats in this bag right here. So that is everything in here. I vacuumed. Walter's kennel is in here still. And then just our closet's normal, but nice and clean. I just folded all of our blankets, put them right there. That's all Walter's stuff. And then I just started a candle here, but I need to just pick up the trash and sweep and then vacuum the rug. And then I need to clean this area, just put all of our shoes away and figure out what shoes Wyatt wants to bring. And then here's the kitchen. I'm gonna load the dishwasher, unload and load. And then this is just extra decor. And then I might bring a second book because I'm sure I'm gonna have a lot of time to read. And so I wanna pick another book, but I'm not sure what to read. Update, it is kind of loud in here. I'm running the fan because I burnt my grilled cheese, but I cleaned everything. It looks just so good in here. I have my food down there, and then I'm just eating a grilled cheese and some Trufru, and then I made some of this greens. It's from Hers. I've never tried it before, but I've heard it's really, really good, so we're gonna try it. It's like pomegranate apple, and it's a greens drink. You can tell it's a greens drink. I'm so proud of myself for cleaning. I did not want to get out of bed today, but we did it. I mopped everything and I put our suitcase out here. I'll show you in a second. I cleaned up, swept. The dishwasher's running for one more cycle. And then I'm drying the kitchen rug because Walter pooped on it this morning. So that's drying one more time. I will see you guys in a second. I'm just gonna kind of clean up the living room a little bit more and get some stuff ready, and we are almost done. I'm so excited. Bottle and my face wash, so those are back there. I'm gonna charge this. Okay, change of plans. I'm going in right now. They need me to be there, I guess. So I'm gonna quickly just do skincare because I don't wanna have makeup on my face for like that long because we're leaving at 3 a.m. So I'm gonna get like an hour and a half of sleep. Okay, I will see you guys tonight when I get off work and I get to sleep for 2 hours, and then we're gonna head to Hawaii, which is insane. We do have a layover in San Francisco, so that'll be fun, but gotta make sure I'm unplugging everything because I get so nervous. Okay, good morning. It's 2:43 in the morning. I have so much energy right now. And I only got like an hour of sleep. My bag, Wyatt last minute ran in to get a backpack. And then he also wants to get like a reusable grocery bag because then we'll bring it to the beach. Let's get it. Okay, it's 4:07 in the morning. We just got here and parked.
We had to like loop around a couple times because we didn't know where to go. So now we're walking to our terminal with everything. We're almost there.
Your walk, please, your check-in here, D57.
Okay guys, we just landed. Our in-laws are on the way to pick us up. And I will see you guys in the next vlog. I'm sorry I'm gonna end it here, but I'm starting a new vlog. So thank you guys for watching the pack and prep, and I will see you in the next vlog.